I'm Aimee Sachs, and I'm from Auburn, Alabama. My mother died of breast cancer, and her mother had had breast cancer twice, so I knew I was high risk. So I've been getting mammograms routinely since, I think, 35. So I'm 56 now. And so I moved to Auburn in 2008, so I've been coming to EAMC to get mammograms since then. Off and on, I've had multiple, you know, over the years. So the last 6 years, I've had normal mammograms, and then the next one would be abnormal. So it was back and forth. So in the end, I've had 3 excisional biopsies. And the last one, the third one I had, was actually cancer. I was lucky because it was stage 1. And so because of my family history, and because I have very dense breast tissue, I went ahead and did a double mastectomy. So I'm in the middle of chemo now. So I'll be on it until Christmas or so. But one of the things I would recommend, to be aware of the statistics. So I've worked in medicine, so I had some knowledge, plus I knew I had family history. But the majority of people that get breast cancer do not have a family history. Breast cancer is 1 in 8 women. So it's very important to get checked annually and do self-exams. Age and being a female are the 2 biggest risk factors. So I would recommend, you know, as far as people need to get mammograms, even if they don't have a family history. I was well aware there was a good infusion center here locally in Auburn, so that's why I chose East Alabama. It's a beautiful facility. Jamie's my chemo nurse, and she's great, but I've had a great experience with everybody I've been with. I think the thing I wish I'd have known sooner, or, you know, before I started treatment, was chemotherapy has come a long way. This has been way easier than I imagined. The early detection thing is very important because it's not just, you know, knowing you have cancer or not, is how strong your treatment will be. The earlier it's caught, how long your treatment will be. So it's not about just survival, which is what is, you know, always the concern. If you catch it early, then you'll require less treatment. So that should motivate people to come get their mammograms.